Today I'd like to talk about the Daiwa Saltist rods in particular. There's been a lot of development and growth in the range of Daiwa rods. The first rod that I'd like to show you in the Saltist range is a 11 foot ultralight spin. The Daiwa Saltist ultralight 11 foot 6 spinning throws from 1 to 3 ounces. It's ideal for the guys that want to catch small edible fish and throw light spoons. This rod is a HVF, in other words, high volume fiber graphite rod. Basically what they do to make this rod so light and strong is when they're combining the graphite, they actually roll it to extrude all or most of the glass out of the actual matting. This makes the rod a lot stronger, a lot lighter, and more durable. What would you use this rod for? Is simply light tackle spinning, throwing a 2 to 3 ounce spoon or garrick plug, as well as throwing baits for fish species like shad, bronze bream, your edible fish. This Daiwa Saltist rod is ideal for youngsters starting off in rock and surf fishing, as well as ladies who like a light rod. This rod comes with Alkanite guides, DPS Fuji winch, which makes the rod a lot lighter and stronger and more durable.